And the El Paso County Sheriff's Office arresting and charging 41-year-old Gabriel Herminio Sosa with 2 counts of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. Officials say deputies responded to a call of a person with a gun on Gateway West Boulevard. Deputies, when meeting with a suspect who they say was carrying a handgun, he was booked into the El Paso County Jail under a $50,000 bond.